Saturday, August 22nd, 2020. It's about 25 after 4 p.m. Cape Girardeau, Missouri. We're on Broadway Street Ave. Oh, look at all the neat stuff all over the place. Letting the camera roll. When we were taking videos, we were out in this lake, and
here's an old, they keep this mannequin out here. She's like, restaurant.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
If you need us to stop, no. There's another meat over there.
Oh, we're rolling.
Getting on this crazy culture they got.
Hard. Anyway, we were taking a video going down this river on a pontoon boat, and the guy had the stereo on. So I uploaded it up on YouTube, because that's how you get these things on the websites. Get a message back. Bob Dylan's song was playing in the background. And they thought that I was trying to copy that song. They wouldn't let that video go up. Yeah.
This used to be the old 8, well, it's still 1880.
Here's the old theater. They're going to tear it down on the old Esquire office.
Yep, see it? Yeah, really nice.
Now we're getting into the college area.
This is neat. Something's going on.
They still up here and take dinner tickets down these hills in the wintertime.
Boing, boing.
No, they're getting ready for college.
Yeah, that is a new building.
And Kent Library over here.
It's a nice campus.
Yeah, real nice campus.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My mom bought me a season pass, dropped me off just about every day.
Cape Girardeau is huge. I didn't realize the size of this town.
It's a good video place. It's kind of spread out. And this is the home of the founder and what they call themselves now, the Rent and Redlock. So. Cape Catfish Baseball Club.
Yeah. Lagoon down there.
But you know what they call them in Amarillo? The sod pools.
No.
Amarillo sod pools.
Well, a sod poodle, I never could understand why they named them the sod poodles, but down in Amarillo, they have a lot of prairie dogs.
Mm-hmm.
Well, a prairie dog is a sod poodle. It's actually a sod poodle.
Oh,
and they live, you know,
yeah.
And you'll see them all over the place outside of town, so they named them the sod poodles.
Okay, so.
Y'all about ready to eat?
Yeah, yeah. I'm done here. That's enough of this video.